snakker, nå stikker du down dead. Right. The other day I wanted, you know, because I live all my life thieveling, you know, I wanted a little experience of the market. Yes, people, I went to the public market. When I, you know, I said, I'm going to go to my basket and think, I went down the road. I reached over to some potatoes, because you know I love potatoes. If you don't know that, hello, fella. I love potatoes. Right. So, I'm walking through, you know, these markets and stuff, and, you know, I see this nice thick lady. I see it. Well, they know that thick lady will handle me. I can have no more food. Then, I go to her and say, good day, whatever. I say, I want a pound of potatoes. I said, all right, I want a 9-hour chicken to my little purse and thing. When I said, she my market bag, my little bag and thing. She put 2 potatoes in my bag. I said, wait. 2 potatoes? And then the woman had the audacity to tell me $10. Then she's going mad in giraffe. She had to be 2 potatoes. I think this is this kunji potato. Hello. And I got more potato if I buy some KFC chips fries. Oh, and I get more, you know. You know, start telling me about that. Man, I see the potato, I pelt it back in your face. You know, sir? I tell she feed your man with that. Because you can't feed me. I show she man can't eat 2 potatoes. If she breast big. That is the biggest potato I see. She ain't gonna sell up and no $10. She feels you feel cause I'm a puppet, I don't know about it. Hello, I stupid, you know. Hello, take them two potatoes and feed the blasted man.